To keep you up to date, the Live at 5 News team is up to the minute on the latest events in Eastern Iowa.
He's also trying to get a little background on who this kid was.
Staying on top of changes.
We've got to find out about that immediately.
Going live from where the news is. Focusing on the people involved. Your first and only 5 o'clock local news.
In about 30 seconds.
Live at 5. Another good reason to watch TV9 Eyewitness News.